Sup guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when Elden Ring is not launching or not loading into the game on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. You should first of all make sure that your game files are complete and up to date. Open up your Steam library. Here, right-click Elden Ring and select Properties. On this window, in the Local Files tab, select Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. In the General tab, you can use Launch Options, which are commands executed when you launch the game. Use the Launch option Full Screen. This will force Elden Ring to launch in full screen mode, which has helped fix the problem for some players. When this is done, open up your File Explorer and navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Elden Ring, Game, and here right-click the Elden Ring application and go to its properties. On this window, make sure that you're in the Compatibility tab and select to disable full screen optimizations and apply your changes. When this is done, you can close this window, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. Make sure that the scaling is set to 100% and that you're using a normal native resolution. In case the issue persists, then make sure to disable any application overlays which could show up when playing the game. Open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. Here, in the Processes tab, make sure to end the processes which could show an overlay, such as Discord or other applications running on your system. You should also prevent applications from running which could change your game files, such as CCleaner or your antivirus application. Next, close your Task Manager and open up your system settings. In the Windows Update tab, make sure that you're running the latest Windows version on your PC. You should also make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD driver suite. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download, and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. After restarting your Steam client, Elden Ring should open up normally. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.